as they think of audio, they think of radio and the format of radio. I think getting the radio industry and people in the industry to think more digital and more on demand, more creating content that is compatible with all forms of distribution, whether it be radio or podcasting or streaming or whatever, I think is where we need to get to. I'm not sure that we're there yet.